Hello guys, welcome to Sandy channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sand on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today we will talk about item value that is AMR9 anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack, Cottis Trahar 6.0 version 102, Ronin version 1.1, and last one Project Orion version 103. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Sand on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Now we are in the video. For start, open your Sand Studio, go to the programmer tab. In here you will see the scripts. This is for the script number one. Okay, the propag, click this number icon. Okay, scroll down until you get the green bar in here. Primary weapon, I'm using AMR9, of course. Vertical anti-recoil, I'm using 3. Horizontal anti-recoil, I'm using 0. That's simple. This is what I like about the scripts, because it's really simple. You only change two values and you are ready to go. Now you can close it. Remember to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your send device. Okay, this is very important. After all done and successfully save, you will get the notification there. You can unplug this rack set USB. And for second, third, and fourth scripts, I will show you here in the Summon version. Okay, now we are in the Summon version. First, go to the second slot. Cottis Trahar 6.0 version 102. Go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy. Vertical Star 20, Vertical Mid 14, Vertical N 11, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Star 0, Horizontal N 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember, as always, turning off all these MCs. Next, the third scripts, Ronin version 1.1, go to the script menu. I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Star 20, Vertical Mid 14, Vertical N 11, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Star 0, Horizontal N 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And I'm assist and Rotational I'm assist, turning these two MCs. Next, the last scripts, Project Orion version 103, go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Star 20, Vertical Mid 14, Vertical N 11, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Star 0, Horizontal N 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And MCs, turning off all these MCs. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen, this is my attachment for the AMR9 barrel. I'm using AMR9 enforced long barrel to add some bullet velocity and range, recoil control, and gun key control. Muzzle Singular MKV to add some bullet velocity, firing aim stability, and recoil control. Under barrel Aptec Reaper 56 to add some aiming idle sway, hyper accuracy, and recoil control. Magazine 50 round mag, and optic I'm using Coronin Mini Pro for mid long range. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachments. Now let's try these attachments on these 4 anti-recoil values in the firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. You can see the gun has no recoil, low recoil. Okay, next, the propag. Nice. Next, STH 6.0 version 102. Okay, nice. Next, Ronin version 1.1. Okay, it's going down and to the left. Next, S Project Orion version 102. Okay. As you can see here, this is without the scripts. It's going up, the propag, STH, Ronin, and Project Orion. As you can see, these 4 scripts is good for this gun. But the best scripts is the propag and STH. You can choose between these two, okay? The propag and STH. There are really good scripts for this gun, for this AMR9, okay? But if you are beginner on the Chronos Sand or the scripts, you can use the beginner. The propag. But if you are advanced or familiar with the scripts, you can use the STH. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section. And don't forget to give like and subscribe to this channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun. AMR9 with the Propec. Thanks for watching and see you the next video. Updating.